Thanks, Steve. We are following a situation in central Toledo. Details about this are scarce, but according to police, first responders came to a house on Nesselwood near Central Avenue for a call about a child in a pool. This happened just before 8 o'clock tonight. The child is around 5 years old, and the child was taken to the hospital in critical condition. It's not clear if they were found unresponsive or not, or what led up to this. As soon as we learn more information, we'll be sure to let you know.